Today I'm going to talk about a new album that I have out. It's called Mark Hummel Presents the East Bay Blues Vaults 1976 to 1988. It's some of the earliest things that I ever performed. I was in my early 20s. People like Boogie Jake, Cool Papa, Mississippi Johnny Waters, Sonny Rhodes, people like Brownie McGhee and Sonny Lane, Ron Thompson, Paris Slim, many of the people that were on the scene at the time and creating all this great blues music that was happening during this period of time. Walk on. Walk on. I'm gonna keep on walking till I find